I should be in this one right there. Like, I wouldn't want to be in this scene. I want to be where the lady is. You all know what I want to do, right? And how hey, hello, what's up? Welcome back. You all know the name, the dope man, the bars man, the only man with the bars. Today, a brand new video like I do it always. My guys, let's just keep it rolling. Let's do this. Baby, when the bright lights start to fade, fire up your lighter, float on with the waves. You make me feel like. Bro, before you even move any further, I'd like to say this lady's voice on this track right here is nuts. Bro, it's like I'm already getting the happy feel, you know? It's like this song right here is a happy one. I don't know if you're catching it, but then, bro. Bro. This is all right, yeah. This is a summer vibe right there. This is a happy song. Like, you can't even fault it. It's giving me vibes, my guy. Bro, anyway, I actually wanted to like do this whole reaction because of the lady right there. Like, I've done a couple of her music and I know she's fire. And then the way she even began the whole thing, bro. Anyway, we have to go back. What you talking about? We have to go back a few seconds back. Yeah, keep it moving, my guy. Endless loving and it can't expire. I will say that I never answer prayer. You know, sir, you have the loving for me, buddy, when you hold me. And if you call me, we go. Bro, did you just see that? Mermaid on deck. This is what I call Eve. This is the Eve we left in the Garden of Eden, my guy. She's back. I don't know how she got here, but then she's finally back. The Eve we left in Garden of Eden. These ladies are going to cause you trouble, my guy. What? This girl is nice. Let's go back and watch it again. What you saying? Take off, love is like a seed and you reap for your soul. Baby, when the bright lights start to fade, fire up your lighter, float on with the waves. You make me feel like. When the sun does what? He makes you feel what? Light? Bro, this is all right here. A crazy tune. I'm not going to make this song end. I'm just going to say this right now. This one right here, official, is going into my playlist. Like, bro, you can always be listening to, like the one I did recently, the Burna Boy kind of stuff. Like, it gets you angry. Your blood pressure is going to be way up there. You need something like this right here, my guy. Like, it's soothing. The lady's voice on this track right here. Moreover, like, the happy feel of it. Like, you know, you're watching this video, it's like, you're feeling the sun, right? Like, a summer tune right there. Crazy nice. You make me feel like, you make me feel. Give me the fire, beg you, bring that home. Me need a locker home, me need my love. Yeah, turn on the pressure, make you getting numb. And when my blaze it up, me know you're not wrong. Want it bad, bad like it against the law. Light up, bright up, yes, that me want. Correct my palm, my skin, my feel like God. I'm over. I'm gonna say this. Whenever you're shooting videos like this, I've told you, someone should just get me a plane ticket to Jamaica. I have to be in one of these video shoots. What you're saying? Eh? I'd always have to be in the studio. Y'all know that, right? So you should go start a GoFundMe page or something, bro. I should be in this one right here. Like, I wouldn't want to be in this scene. I want to be where the lady is. You all know what I want to do, right? What you saying, my guy? Have you listened to it? If you haven't listened to it right there, bro, get some nice piece of headset. Yeah, get a nice piece of earphone, a nice set of earphones, and listen to this one right here. You're gonna love it. You're gonna be listening to this song at midnight and be thinking it's broad daylight, my guy. A happy song. That's all you need. bro, if you're sad, get yourself this song right here and you're going to love it. Anyway, this one right here, I'm going to give it like, let me say a 6 out of 10. This one right here, crazy tune, but then I'm just going to give it a 6. Hey, don't fault me though. Anyway, y'all know the name, the Dope Man, the Bars Man, and y'all know what I do. Hey, what you waiting for? Go down there, make sure you like and you subscribe. I do this every day. Until the next time, the Dope Man, the Bars Man. Hey, I'm signing. I'm telling you, hey, y'all know the drill. Bye-bye.